Bible reading Psalms 12. Help, Lord, for no one is faithful anymore. Those who are loyal have vanished from the human race. Everyone lies to their neighbor. They flatter with their lips, but they harbor deception in their hearts. May the Lord silence all the flattering lips and every boastful tongue. Those who say, by our tongues we will prevail, our own lips will defend us. Who is Lord over us? Because the poor are plundered and the needy groan, I will now arise, says the Lord. I will protect them from those who malign them. And the words of Lord are flawless, like silver purified in a crucible, like gold refined 7 times. You, Lord, will keep the needy safe and will protect us forever from the vexed. Who freely strut about when what is vile is honored by human race.